Whoa. anyways, hello. So it's Saturday. I wasn't planning on filming today. I'm super congested, just getting over being sick. But I want to do something crazy. Correction, I'm gonna go do something crazy. And I'm gonna take you guys with me because we both need this. We both need this. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Wow!
If you don't mind.
How hard to get with the rainbow.
It looks so weird to have like half a shaved head. What is that quote? When a woman cuts her hair, it means she is changing things in her life, or there's gonna be a big change in her life, or something like that. I don't totally remember, but that was kind of what I was thinking of and for the end of this video. Wow, talking. I haven't really talked all day today, so yeah. That quote got me thinking, because after I cut my hair, I was like, okay, I want to start like doing things and changing things, and because, you know, this was a really big step for me to do something like this, because I've always been afraid to do things that I truly like, and I personally really love this. Excuse any noise in the background. Stupid plane. Not stupid plane, I love you, you're great. So what does this mean? Going forward and with this quote and helicopter. I'm just gonna ignore all of the background noise and just try and continue to talk, because I've been trying to film this little segment and section for 3 days. That's why this video is late, because I haven't been able to, but so, there's gonna be a lot of changes, but I'm saving that for the next video because I have a really great plan on how I want to present these changes to you guys. It doesn't really change anything for you that much, just kind of how the style of the videos is gonna be, and I will be editing all of them for now. Yeah, with all that being said, I hope you have a great and safe and fantastic rest of your day. I will see you guys all in the next video. I'm super excited about it. I've been working on it for a while, and I'm excited for all of these changes that are gonna be happening, some new things that are gonna be starting that I'm super excited to share with you guys. Yeah, all of that, but I need to go. I need to go to work. So I will see you guys later.